I need to know how to learn C language at home.
You want to learn one of the basic languages of computer science without the computer science program tuition.
Colleges are charging more for high-demand majors like nursing and engineering. And I don't want to sign up for college if I can learn it at home on my own time.
And you don't get an F on a transcript.
So how do I learn C at home?
Try reading the programmer discussions on stackoverflow.com. They can answer almost any question you might have, and probably already have.
I'm not to the point of asking what some specific error means or which command is better in a certain situation.
For most programming languages, I'd say go to Code Academy's website, but they don't teach C. You could go to learn-c.org instead.
As long as it is easy.
C is not easy, which is why many sites eager to teach you PHP and JavaScript don't have lessons on C. You could go to the website Learn C the Hard Way.
I heard of the book.
Someone is creating a free resource based on the book, though I don't know if it has a paywall section too.
Free and online are enough for me right now. I don't know what else to do until I know how to do something.
The Learn C the Hard Way website even has the Hello World program in C on the site. That's often considered the standard first program for many people.
Given how widely used C is, I'm surprised it is not taught more online.
C is closely related, or at least the base language, of C++, C++, and Objective-C. You can even plug C code modules into Objective-C, and it will work in theory.
I've seen Objective-C classes online. I know it is at Apple University and probably on iTunes too.
There are a lot of online resources, especially sponsored by Apple, to learn Objective-C online. Unfortunately, since Objective-C is object-oriented and has added functions and syntax, learning that language isn't preparation for C proper.
I hate how Code School and some other sites offer Ruby but not in-depth courses on C.
C is so big, with such a large syntax and command set, it is hard to teach in a few hours online. Whereas you could learn the basics of HTML in an evening and become proficient in a weekend.
That was before HTML5 came out.
You could go to programming.com to learn the basics of the language. It even has tutorials on C and C++, source code snippets, syntax reference and programming tips.
As long as you don't quiz me on that list.